Hi, my name is Laura Guthrie, and I'm the head trainer here at Golden Quest. Today I have with me Quest, Tattoo MQ1. Quest is a 10-week-old comfort retriever here from Golden Quest, and he has been in training with me off-site in my home for 2 weeks. Quest, touch. Yes, well done. Down. Yes. Yes, down, good boy. Stay. Stay. Good boy. Yes, stay. Good job. Well done. Yes. Good. Stay. Good boy. Stay. Yes. Stay. Good job. Yes, that's right. Free. Quest. Free. Okay, so as you saw with the down, we struggled this week. We were doing really good in the beginning, and then all of a sudden the other day, he just decided he didn't want to stay, and he was popping up a lot more. So I had to backtrack quite a bit in his down stay because he pops up a lot easier. So that's okay. Doesn't mean anything. It just means that that's something we're going to have to work on and focus on. So as you saw, I'm not pushing him too far too fast. I'm just simply stepping away from him really briefly. He's giving me eye contact, and I move back after just a couple seconds and reward him. So I'm just going to build it up from there. Good boy. Quest, come. That's better. That's nice. Place. Yes. Good job. Yes, place. Good boy. Yes. Yes, good boy. So with this place, I'm just trying to build up slight distractions by me walking around. Yes, good boy. And letting him know just because I'm walking around doesn't mean he has to get off of it. He is allowed to get up from a sit or a down on place. I just reward him more when he is in those positions just because it is a more stationary position and he's less likely to get up and walk off if he's in a sit or a down. No. There you go. Good job, bud. Good job. Free. Yeah, there you go. Well done, bud. Yes. Stay. Good. Stay. Well done. Stay. Yes. Good. Good. Quest. Hey. No. Come here. Quest. Come here. Sit. Good. Let's try that one more time. Stay. Yes. Free. Okay. Very nice. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Say, this is acceptable. Say, we've had a very long day. Say, he went with me to a dog event, didn't you? Quest. My dogs are competing in a sport event, so he went with us. That way we could do his training. And it was great because we had to generalize it because we were in an outside area. So it was wonderful. Wasn't it, bud? So we're very tired. So you're doing very well. This is very good. You're doing very good. I'm very proud of you. Yes, you are. So we've introduced the leash this week. Sometimes if he's a bit cranky, he will start bucking up and down on it, you know, just kind of jumping. But he's a good boy. And if you just kind of wait him out or ask him to do something else that's more appropriate, like a sit, he does. And he does it well. Quest. Good boy, come here. Quest. Good job. Quest. Hey. Hey. You. Yes, good boy. Quest, you. Yes. job.
Yes, good boy. Good boy.
Hey. Come here. Good boy, hey. Yes, good job. So what I'm trying to do without asking him directly,
free,
is I'm trying to get him to do an automatic sit on his own accord when I pause in the healing process. That's just for good manners in case you guys needed to cross a crosswalk, anything like that. And I want them to do it without me having to ask them to sit, just that way it's an action that they're performing on their own. It just becomes a little bit more fluid that way. Quest, come. Thank you. Quest, look. Yes, good eye contact. That's beautiful. What a good look. Good job. Great. That's right. Yes, good. So I'm trying to make him put all four paws in before he gets a kibble reward. Good boy. Yes, good boy. Good crate. Trying to wait out a sit again. Let's see. Just like last time, I'm trying to reward him when he does a full stationary position. So I'm gonna see if he'll offer it to me, and if not, I'll reward him for just being quiet. Good boy. Good crate. Oh. He's thinking about it. He's trying to think about what I'm asking. Yes, that's right. Good boy. Sure, the same is going to apply to you guys as well, because he does love people. So we're working on that being okay. Quest, Quest, do you have a potty buddy?
Yeah.
Okay. So with his stays, he's doing pretty well, as you saw. We're just going to keep building it up from there. I'm so glad we have him for another 2 weeks together, because I think that's going to be a wonderful way to increase our responses to those cues, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. As far as sleeping in the crate, he does really well. If he gets a late night dinner, he will wake me up in the middle of the night and ask to go potty. But again, when he wakes me up, he actually does have to go. He is not crying wolf, are you? No, we're not. So that's really good. If he's let out right before bed, he genuinely is pretty good. Usually 10:30, 11 p.m., and then we don't wake up till 6:30 to 7. So not too bad for a young puppy his age. He's definitely getting the hang of it. The other day, we were coming in from going potty, and he stopped. And even though my dogs were going upstairs, he stopped and he looked back at the door, and he saw it was open still. He ran back out, and he went poop. So he realized he had a call of nature, and he had to go back out. So that's excellent. In terms of his potty training in the house, we did have one accident the other day. He didn't quite finish when he was outside, but other than that, we haven't had any more than that this week, so that's awesome. And it was just a little tinkle. I caught him in midstream and we ran outside and finished outside, so that was great. Let's see, but all in all, he's doing doing really well. I'm so impressed with how quickly he's learning. And most importantly, he's actually generalizing his commands very well, which means that he's comfortable performing the behaviors he's learned. So sit, down, place, in new areas. So like doing it on a new place bed than the one we do at home. I know, you need to go outside. Doing it at the park where we have the event going on. Doing it here, and then doing it at my home. He's doing very well, so I'm very pleased with him.
Now, I think somebody has to go potty, so we're going to let you go. Say, but we'll see you guys soon, right? Say, we'll see you guys soon. Say bye-bye. Say, I love you. And I